And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. I don't want to go back down in there. We are on the Xawin planet in the Strenuous system, which is turning out to be rather strenuous indeed. Headed towards our final destination here, from what I can tell at this time anyway, which is... Well, if this wasn't here, you could see it was a privateer base. That's where we're going. And there's... Wow. What is that? That's a huge lot of red stuff going on there. And we're pretty close to it. Oh! Yeah, they're not friendly. How? So it locks on and then... Can I fire at this thing? Oh boy. What if... Rather risky, but what if I make it shoot one of the other targets? And just go right up to it. And they'll shoot themselves. Maybe. Ah, they're hitting me. Got one! Oh, there's peoples over here or something. Let's get this thing first. Got another one. Whoop, back up, not forward. Oh, nice. Not having that much of a hard time so far. Yeah, no kidding. Thanks for telling me. Maybe we should... I can't move.
Taking hits.
I know! Oh, we're repairing. Boom. Oh boy, can we go hide over here from this thing? Can't get us here. It's the last one, right? I think so. Now, see how everything's still red? Do we need more repair? Of course, I can't quick save. Let's go get him. We can't be out here and walking around with this thing shooting at us. We just basically landed on the damn thing.
I think we got him, Commander.
Yeah, I think so too. We're in agreement there. Don't mind my sucky riding around. Is there some place we can enter? If there is, I want to get near the door. Since this is a hazard out here. Maybe down under here. I don't know. Ah. Okay, save here before I go in the building. Thank you. Can I move this? Alright. Not very big. Well, that goes down into somewhere. Fusion containment cell. Alright. Maybe I should be doing that then? Kinda put me on alert when you start taking your guns out. Ooh. We open this and they start hitting containment cells. This is yeah, I see baddies. Whatcha?
Enemy is everywhere!
What kind of weapon am I using? Oh, I'm using... okay. Why does it sound different? I guess because I have it... maybe the Stinger 5 sounds like that? Yes, for now. Leaving cover. There's one more. Is he up there? He's running all around. He's got to be up there. Oh, he's over here. Oh, he ran down. Either way. Oh, away from the containment cell.
Go, go,
oh!
Go!
I didn't realize he was right there. Okay.
I think we got him, Commander.
Ah, yeah, I think so. For a second, I went into first-person mode. That was different. Well, we survived that, and that's a good thing. Anything around here to look at except go through a door? Storage locker, easy. Decryption. Over here? Not gonna make it, am I? Damn it. Damn it! We're not out of Omnigel, aren't I? Sniper and two pistols. Striker 4, stiletto and edge. What'd I say? One was a sniper. Striker 4, right? Okay, we have two of those. Omnigel. Two kind of pistols. Edge 4. Not as good as what we have. Not as good as what she has. Oh, it stinks. Stinger 4. Stiletto 4. We need Omnigel, so... I'm gonna get rid of some crap here. What is this? Shotgun? And he uses shotguns. Oh, that's right, I want to level up my crew. I can do that. I'm assuming you have points too. I heard the level up sound too as well, so I could probably level up a bunch of crap. So shotguns, I'm going to leave it like that. Avenger. Look at all the Avenger 4s. Terminator 4, yeah, assault rifle. I'll keep one. This is heavy armor. Omnigel this one. Light armor Turian. Medium armor human. Alright. Now we picked up a few upgrades as well, or mods rather. That's ablative coating, designed to chip away when impact, redirecting the energy of incoming projectiles away from the body. 12% damage protection. Kinetic buffer. I don't remember this either. Exoskeleton? Well, we have a lot. Look at all that. Okay, we're gonna get rid of some of this old stuff. Shield regenerator. It's rearranging them when I delete them though, which is confusing me. Shield regenerator 2, we have that. Motorized joint shotgun. Armor plate. We have armor plating 3. Where is that thing? I did not know that. So I'm going to get rid of 2. Motorized joints. I'm just gonna keep the highest one in each class, so first aid, shock absorbers. Shock absorbers 2. Get rid of. Here's our Omnigel back. I didn't realize we had so many upgrades for armor sitting here. Duplicate one here. First aid, hardened weave, shock. Duplicate. Shock absorbers. Toxic seals. Hardened weave again. Shield, stimulant, energize, weave, kinetic. Alright. Can leave the rest for now. extra combat sensor 3. Extra recoil damper 3. Radioactive cryo. Incendiary plutonium phasic. Okay. So what's he using? Radioactive rounds 3 and combat sensor. Radioactive rounds 3. Okay. Chemical rounds 3. Heat sink 3. Combat sensor 3. What's the difference between combat sensor and scanner? Oh, combat scanner. So that's an improvement to that. Alright. It's a slightly different name. That's on his pistol. Okay. Extra polonium rounds. Okay. And finally, our last You know, though? Is this really that great? Plus 25% weapons force. Shield bypass. Interesting, I can go down. 10 damage per second. With a sacrifice to accuracy, though. Phasic rounds. Plus 30. Minus damage. Okay. They're kind of like specialty things. I mean, I guess if I have trouble with people with shields, I'll just mess with those. Only if we can't get past it. Came from there, right? Oh no. Let me... excuse me. Go see what's around this corner here. This corner. We came from here. Oh no, we didn't. Alright. Right? Where'd we come from? We did come from there. That's a door. Okay. Before we go down the long corridor of doom, let's check this one out. Because that's just a little room. Again with the clicks. I'm getting clicks in my headphones. Okay. Can't open any of these. Anything to see? Beds? Disposal container? Canister? I guess there's nothing in it. What do you think, big guy? You don't think a thing, do you? Nothing! Alright, nothing? It opened and there's nothing in here. I've never seen something open with nothing in there. That's weird. It's playing games with me. Guys are with me, right? Oh, this is the upstairs from where you were. Okay, cool. Is that it? Do we really defeat them all? Power junction? I can't do anything with it. More power junction. A crate! Katana 4 and Storm 4. Two shotguns. I get first dibs. I already have Katana 4, and Storm 4 is not an improvement. Ditto. Here's Tornado 4. Yeah, hell with it. At least I didn't have to waste Omni-Gel on it. You're gonna mine an Omni-Gel again. I melted down all that armor or whatever the hell. Oh, there's a door here. Forgive me, guys. Saving again. Ooh. Dead person. Metagel, thank you. Captain Willem! Dead. You have discovered the corpse of Captain Willem of the MSV Majesty. His stiff fingers are wrapped tightly around a small data pad. We'll take that. What's on this data pad? Find a man named Garoth in the Citadel Tower. Tell him that his brother Willem has been killed by privateers. You know, I'm not doing that yet. I'm gonna wait until we have to go back to Citadel Tower for another reason. Let's check out this and then the computer console. I hate these. Freaking average. This is average. I can't... Yeah. Basically. Pistol, rifle... Assault rifle, sniper. Riku 4, we have that. Tsunami 4. And Reaper 4. Riku, Tsunami, and Reaper. Take all. Okay, this is Tsunami. That's pretty good. I can't use it yet. .260. Nice. Nice. For Rex. Alright. Get rid of one of these Terminator 4s then. I'll be back. And let's just see which sniper rifle is better. Naginata 4 is. I just use this to determine which is better. You can't use them. So Naginata 4 is better than all this. Except for the case and accuracy in this one. So I'll get rid of these two. And what was the third one? Riku 4, right? I don't know. I mean, it's a little better with damage, but I don't want to sacrifice this stuff. You know, I'll give it to Rex, though. His Stinger 4 isn't that much, but isn't really that good in comparison. Oh, she already has Riku 4. So, okay, so Riku 4 is pretty good. Wow. 177, 150. Let's get rid of this one. Alright. I hate how they don't talk now. Cat got their tongue. Oh, codex entry. Here we go, warping into the codex. Space combat, general tactics. Okay, so we're learning stuff about general tactics here. In the privateer's base. Shells lofted by surface navies crash back to Earth when their acceleration is overwhelmed by gravity and air resistance. In space, a projectile has unlimited range. It will keep moving until it hits something. Practical gunnery range is determined by the velocity of the attacker's ordnance and the maneuverability of the target. Beyond a certain range, a small ship's ability to dodge trumps a larger attacker's projectile speed. The longest-ranged combat occurs between dreadnoughts, whose projectiles have the highest velocity but are the least maneuverable. The shortest-range combat is between frigates, which have the slowest projectile velocities and highest maneuverability. Opposing dreadnoughts open with a main gun artillery duel at extreme ranges of tens of thousands of kilometers. The fleets close, maintaining evasive lateral motion while keeping their bow guns facing the enemy. Fighters are launched and attempt to close to disruptor torpedo range. Cautious admirals weaken the enemy with ranged fire and fighter strikes before committing to close action. Aggressive commanders advance so cruisers and frigates can engage. At long range, the main guns of cruisers become useful. Friendly interceptors engage enemy fighters until the attackers enter the range of ship-based guardian fire. Dreadnoughts fire from the rear, screened by smaller ships. Commanders must decide whether to commit to a general melee or retreat into FTL. At medium range, ships can use broadside guns. Fleets intermingle, and it becomes difficult to retreat in order. Ships with damaged kinetic barriers are vulnerable to wolf pack frigate flotillas that speed through the battle space. Only fighters and frigates enter close knife fight ranges of 10 or fewer kilometers. Fighters loose their disruptor torpedoes, bringing down a ship's kinetic barriers and allowing it to be swarmed by frigates. Guardian lasers become viable weapons, swatting down fighters and boiling away warship armor. Neither dreadnoughts nor cruisers can use their main guns at close range. Laying the bow on a moving target becomes impossible. Superheated thruster exhaust becomes a hazard. Alright. Words to live by. Alright, let's get the hell out of this joint. They killed the poor guy. It's freezing out here. Okay, done. Done. I don't suppose anyone has anything new to say.
Yes, Commander?
Nope.
Carry on, Presley.
Yes, ma'am.
Let me check downstairs real quick. That's not downstairs. I am here. Oh, it's through the side doors, right? Yeah, I remember. Louis looks so weird the way she just walks up slowly and he just turns around like...
Anything you need, Commander?
WTF.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
We'll talk later, Caden.
I'd like that.
I'll cut you right off. Okay. Let me in, damn it. Okay, now, finally, heading to Liara's dig site next episode. My apologies for anyone who's been eagerly awaiting it, I guess. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.